All right, so we've looked at all five sources of error. Some we've determined were negligible, some had quite an effect, and you've really learned a lot in this unit. You've learned not only how to do basic trigonometry, which itself is a powerful tool, you know how to go outside on a sunny day, ideally near the solstice, and calculate the circumference of the Earth. That's such an amazing tool. It may not be a skill you use every day, but certainly impressive. For doing that, I say, congratulations. Now, I recommend you get started on the homework because one of the homework questions has you do this exact same experiment at home. You're going to enter your data online, and together as a class, we'll amass a gigantic data set. In the next unit, we'll be able to analyze that data set and calculate, as a class, the circumference of the Earth. In the next unit, we're going to be on location in Pisa, where we're going to look at the Galileo motion experiments and learn a little bit about how objects move. Stay tuned.